Welcome to Health and Fitness Channel. Please like and subscribe for daily health and fitness tips updates. 5 tips that can help you choose a good family doctor. Choosing a good family doctor is not easy. You need to see a doctor who can perform the right diagnosis based on the symptoms of the patient. So, we suggest that you take your time while doing research before choosing a doctor. Given below are 5 tips that may help you make the best choice. 1. Consider an in-network specialist. If you have a health insurance policy, you may be able to avail the service of a doctor at discounted rates. Seeing these doctors won't cost you an arm and a leg. These are in-network professionals. This type of pro can help you avoid any additional fees or surprise co-pays. If you don't know any of these doctors, your insurance provider can give you a list of a few good names. Alternatively, you can check online or ask the doctor that can accept your insurance. 2. Opt for specialized care. While choosing a doctor, make sure you take into account the needs of your family. In other words, if a family member is in need of special care, your chosen doctor should be able to offer it. If your doctor can't help you with this, your best bet is to look for a specialist. Typically, family care doctors can help you get in touch with a good specialist. 3. Consider the commute. Often, distance is one of the most overlooked factors when opting for a doctor. Although 10 miles is not a long ride, you may not be able to spare that much time if you have a busy schedule. So, it may cause you a lot of inconveniences. Therefore, we suggest that you be practical as far as the distance is concerned. 4. Schedule an initial visit. You need to see the doctor in person before you choose them, as the doctor may not have the bedside manners you want. Typically, most professionals offer a free-of-charge initial consultation. This discussion can help you find out if they have a good personality. 5. Read reviews and ask for referrals. Nowadays, you can read reviews on almost anything under the sun if you have access to the internet. The same goes for family medicine. It is not a factor that you have to consider, but it can help you get a deeper insight into the quality of service the doctor offers. For instance, talking to the referrals will help you find out if the staff is friendly. By reading reviews and talking to a few referrals, you can make a better decision. The takeaway: looking for a good family doctor is really important. So, it's better that you do your homework and consider all the options that your insurance provider gives you. Actually, what you need to do is look for a doctor that you can work with for a long term. After all, your health, as well as the health of your family members, depends largely on good health care. So, make sure you consider these tips before choosing a family doctor. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe for latest news updates.